not sleeping at night. Suddenly, hot flushes come quite suddenly.
Yes, come off, then go on, then come off. Oh, it's such a cliché. I'm so tired of dancing the cardigan paso doble.
My situation, because the menopause has hit me like a truck.
I'm not kidding, it's desperation, and getting information's down to sheer dumb luck. I went on the internet, I haven't found the answer yet.
Natural therapy or HRT, I don't know what is right for me.
Black cohosh, sugar, gluten free,
phytoestrogens or herbal tea.
I think we better think it out again.
So I see my GP, wouldn't you sort me out, please? Couldn't you?
Yes is the answer, and here is the plan of attack. To get rid of this crap, you must welcome your periods back.
I'm reviewing my medication, because I'm buying pads and tampons once again.
And I thought that menstruation now belonged to my past life from way back when. I'm sweaty, sleepy, joints are achy, grumpy because I'm acting flaky. Kids and husbands think I'm bitchy.
They should try being this itchy.
Think that I'm a psycho too. The voices tell me what to do. I think I'd better lie down with a gin.
So suddenly I'm on HRT, wonderful drug, HRT.
Except for the fact that I'm craving carbs day and night. And they tell me in a mere 10 years.
What?
Everything will be alright.
But in the meantime, water retention, another part of my hormonal fun.
In contradiction, I'm dumping fluid like a helicopter on a bushfire run. I thought that it would be a thrill to finally come off the pill. No way I can get up the duff, I'm open to a bit of rough. But to add insult to injury, my plunge stopped working properly. Whatever will become of me, I've got vaginal atrophy.
That's a real thing, folks.
The time has come to take a crack cocaine.